A recent study suggests most of people prefer to watch and share animated GIF over videos on Facebook, Twitter and other social networking sites. Animated GIFs are short in size, but convey a comprehensive message. In addition to watching and sharing GIF animations, there are many who want to download animated GIFs. Today's video tutorial is for those PC Facebook users who use Google Chrome and love to download GIF animations from Facebook. Essentially, there are two types of GIF animations that are shared on Facebook: GIF animations hosted on external websites and GIF animations Facebook users upload to Facebook. You don't need to have a tool to download GIF animations hosted on external websites such as Giphy, Reddit and others. To download GIF animations hosted on external websites, click arrow icon. Upon doing this, a new tab will open. Right-click and click Save Image. Give it a name if you want and click Save it to your desired location. But this method does not work if GIF animation is hosted on Facebook as well as on some websites. We will have to use a third-party tool to download GIF animations. My favorite utility to download videos is Internet Download Manager, as GIF animations function same like videos. Although Internet Download Manager is best on downloading GIF animations outside Facebook, but it does not properly work on Facebook to download neither videos nor GIF animations. After some research, I found a free-to-use Google Chrome extension through which you can easily download GIF animations and even videos with SD and HD options. The name of this useful extension is Video and GIF Downloader for Facebook. You can find the URL to install this extension in video description. This extension works great for both GIF animations hosted on Facebook and outside Facebook. Install Video and GIF Downloader for Facebook. An icon will appear on top right hand side after having installed it. Now play video or GIF animation and click icon once. Click download GIF if you want to download .gif format. If you need it in video format, then click download video. I do hope today's short tutorial has been helpful and informative to you. Please do let me know if I could not explain anything properly or you run into any issue. I will be trying to solve your problem. Please do share if you know of any other method, software or extension to download GIF animations. You may use the comment section. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.